It was difficult, but I managed to get the rail car. The mutants were all over the Tsarfish temple. Looks like the locals offered human sacrifices to the Tsarfish here. Terrible. I'm glad I won't have to come back here. Anyway, now that I have the real car, it's time to get that carriage.
From that train, aren't you? Well, hello there, friend. Peace be upon thee. You seem to be hailing from a really advanced place. Just look at your gear.
Satanic trifles!
Enough pointing that gun of yours at me, brother. Just, you see, son? He's a good man. He knows how to behave. No need to be nervous. You just, you know... Don't be angry with the locals. It's just that there have been lots of attacks lately, so they're kind of riled up. Silentius is pushing them over time, too.
Sinful words, father!
You see this one? He's my son. Here, you do what Silentius says, or else you're in trouble. Things people could make before?
Turn that satanic light off, you heretic, or else I don't know what I'll do.
Thanks for turning it off.
You turn that damn thing on just one more time.
I heard that Crest joined you. That's good. He's a good man. It would be a shame for him to just die for nothing. And he's tough, too. And thanks for taking Katya and her child in as well. It was such a mess, you know. I'd come with you too. I can shoot really well. Right after the war, it was like those Western movies around here. But I've got a son. And because of his mom's stupidity, he's a fish worshiper. And he won't leave this place no matter what. And I can't just leave the dummy here. Do you even know what that movie is, son? Have you heard about those?
It's a sin, father. Sin to say such things about our community. Especially to a heretic.
Huh? don't get this. Why are we sitting here? And why do we send the boys to the bridge? Those bridgeheads got no loot, and we can't sell them off to Astrakhan. Half would die before we got there, and paying off the Krivoy gang on the way would leave us in the red.
Don't fret. Glab has got it all covered. The boys are there so that the bridgeheads don't spill on us to the caravaneers.
Oh, what is that caravan carrying? Ammo or something?
Well, it's all going to be ours no matter what. But the main point is that they got the tugboat. All the others buy slaves from Astrakhan and towed their barges up the river.
And these guys?
They don't need no tow. They can cruise right up to Nizhny. When we get their boat, the river will be ours.
Oh, I see. Gliva's the real deal. But don't they have guards?
Sure, but our boys can handle them. We will bag him, brand him, and...
Well, this place ain't so bad. The bitches get one of us!
But a little bitch with a bad case.
Of this movie,
the best.
Of the
flesh.
Let's
stay low for a while.
out.
Up there! fucking bitch!
Après,
good laugh. But what is a
They were just a cold. Nothing serious.
Why the fuck do they have to go that way? One can give me the matches.
Yeah, that's tough.
That shit's half an hour.
Damn, that's tough.
Hey!
The fuck? Hey, who's that fuck?
Who could that ass be? Here, you fucker!
I see the fucking bastard!
Fucking shit!
Well, it's your win, man.
Why the fuck does shit like this always happen to me? Damn.
Oh.